Hello, welcome back to Prison Architect. Last we left, we realized we were wiring all our door servos incorrectly. So, I wish there was a... There's no quick way to clear connections, huh? Okay. Clear. So we're going to do this in a very logical fashion. First one, we'll do... Well, that's a freebie. The left doors of all my cell blocks... on the top. Okay. The second one is going to do the right doors of all my cell blocks. The third one will do the left doors on the bottom. The fourth one, do the right doors on the bottom. There doesn't need to be a door servo on the kennel, does there? I wouldn't think so. Okay. Number five here. We'll do... the north canteen doors and I need something low weight. The workshop. This guy then will do the south canteen doors. And that room. You then shall do north canteen doors and that room. And then you can do the south canteen doors and these rooms. You can do... Whoops. Oh. I already had a guy doing the front gates. Well, congratulations. You're not doing that anymore. In fact, you're going to be dismantled, because that was just something I stuffed in there so we had more control over that. Okay. You can handle a little more than just that. How about... that. And you can handle One, two, three. You can handle one, two, and three. You would do one, two, and three. You would handle one, two, and three. Where's the guy doing the front gates? You can also handle these doors back here, which are going to very rarely be used. Show wires. Okay, door servos. Oh my god, I hate when my keyboard gets stuck on. Oh my god, that's a hot mess. We need this section here controlled. Eventually, no rush. Because like I said, it's eventually going away. One and two and three. Then you connect one and two and three. And you will connect one and two. You will connect to one and two. Because they're limited to how many doors they can open per second. So I don't want to have them opening too many doors and not be able to do anything. Now you, sir. It would be great if I could actually see what I need to connect. We're going to connect to 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And you, to one, two, I said, three, four, and five. And you, be one, two, three, four, and five. And you, I'm not exactly sure that is the right way to do the phone taps. It might be too many guards per phone tap, or too many phone taps per guard, but you know, if you don't know what I mean. I mean to say, I think we're going to have too many guards monitoring our phone taps. Like, it's a waste of resources type deal, you know what I mean? Good, because I don't. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We should have 8 phone taps in use. 8 up top. Why are there only 4 down below? One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One. One, two. So I missed this building entirely. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. No prison is complete without the NSA. So I have this phone tap unused, and that phone tap unused, quote unquote. Well, we can see here we don't have enough phone taps. Door servos. We need door servos up the ass. Well, I don't want a door servo up my ass, but that's just me. There. Need one there. Need one there. 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 And there. There. And there. And there. And also there. Arg, just barely too small. A lot of money. Why would they be feeding a common room? That's a lot of shit delivered. That dog is stuck. I should probably get to work on building the protective custody to the right side there. This way we can completely gut this building. Well, at least gut the northern half. Oh, we should put that blip back up to speed now. Because we want to gut the northern half, renovate it, and gut the southern half and renovate it. And we really have to get around to doing patrols and shit around here. So much to do, so much to do. I wish there was a way to say the all deployment button without having to actually manually remove one of these. I'm still annoyed by that cleaning cupboard, honestly. Utilities, door servos, missed that one, and that one. We already have some extra sofas, let's just throw them down. Why not? Give them something to sit on, right? If I really wanted to be nice, I'd put a TV in everybody's cell, but that's a lot of money. Don't have enough money to decrease this yet. I mean, we kind of do, but I don't want to. We're actually paying $5,000 a day for our loan interest. We'd probably be better off selling this and getting rid of the loan. We need to put more CCTV in. We have a new CCTV room because it all got absconded with by door control. Man. What if I did away with this yard here? Make everyone enter through this door instead. Objects. No, planning. Objects. 3, 3, 3. So all I could fit in there is 3. I could do 4 if I do it that way. Is that actually a tunnel? Probably not. I thought there might have been a second light there. Yeah, shears found in the workshop. Go figure. Show ours. Oh, that's a hot mess. This one's not doing anything. Okay, so you'll do one and two and three. You will do one and two and three. You will do one and two and three. You will connect to, I've forgotten. You will connect to one and two and three. You will connect to one and two and, do you have a wire already? You do. You have a wire already? You do. Well, I guess you could just get two for now. Informants. Strong deadly? In a low-risk prisoner? Really?